Vandals broke into the school buses at Lucini's in West Bridgewater Monday night. Workers were forced to replace the fire extinguishers that were stolen from buses.